next, it's a heavyweight collision between Mark Hunt and Iron Mike Tyson. Born in Brooklyn, New York, Iron Mike Tyson, the youngest boxer to win the WBC, WBA, and IBF heavyweight titles at just over 20 years old. He also holds the record for the fastest Junior Olympic knockout, a fight he won in just 8 seconds.
This guy has devastating one-punch knockout power, amongst the very best in the world at delivering a single blow to end the fight.
Mike Tyson enters the octagon. The proud Kiwi, the Super Samoan, Mark Hunt, set to fight once again inside the octagon. He said many years ago that his job is to go in the octagon and knock the other bloke out. And he has done that on frequent occasion. Truly one of the most dangerous heavyweight strikers of all time.
Mark Hunt, the former K-1 Grand Prix champion, is one of the most decorated strikers in the history of mixed martial arts. He has one punch, one kick, knockout power, and one of the best chins the sport has ever known.
Mark Hunt set to fight Mike Tyson. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Tyson is 37. Hunt is 41. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Van Mosliata. And this is the moment UFC has